The Tree and Its Fruit, a part of the Sermon on the Mount. This is what Jesus told the people in the well-known sermon he gave on a mountain. There will be people who will tell you wrong things about God. You will find out who they are by their fruit. Does a thorn bush grow apples? No, a good tree can't grow bad fruit, and a bad tree can't grow good fruit. It is the same with bad people. Do not listen to them. A person calling me great master all the time will not get to the kingdom of God. However, someone who listens to my words and follows them will. Many people will come and tell me that they did great signs and wonders in my name. I will tell them that I don't know them and send them away.